Our topic for today is all about relationships in family. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, greetings to you all. My name is May Arichano Bangan from Gas 11B. I deem it a pleasure and a privilege to say a few words on this topic. When we say family, let us take a break and ponder. Why is it important and what does it mean to you? For me, family is all about relationships. Either it is love and affection, giving and receiving, respect and understanding, learning and helping, sharing and feeling, trusting and confiding, service and gratitude. It is about giving and receiving moral support in times of challenging. It is about sharing a joy which has no meaning in solitude. Most of us teenagers having mistakes of not giving valuable or importance to our family. Sometimes when we get mad at them in some other reasons, but we should always put in our mind that life is too short. So while is it early, show them how important they are and how you love them. Appreciate them in times of your special days. Don't waste the times, days, weeks, and years that God gave to you. Used in a right way, our family is the precious thing we have. The friends that we have today may not be our friends in the future, but our family, they will always be our family that will always be there for ups and downs in our life and love us no matter what happened. The value of family is priceless. No one could ever buy them, and it cannot be described by a single word. I have a quote in our topic. Family is not an important thing. They are everything. That's why we need to appreciate an effort in each member of our family, because they will love you no matter what happened in your life. I hope you've learned our topic for today. Thank you so much.